and No Drink. Dispirit. It's a lot of Californians. But yeah, thank you so much for having me. Oh, and that last song was in honor of Imbolc, which is the holiday that just happened yesterday. I'm in a better position. know, from my insurance company, and I took it here, and I was like, what am I going to insure it? Because I have this thing in the background. So no one has it up. No one's not going to work. All right. This song is called Midsummer Witch Hunt. Thank you. couple songs from my new album that comes out in April. This one's called Entering the Mound. It's all about the Celtic afterlife, going into the afterlife, through the mound, the belly of the earth.
Oh, no.
Celtic mythology, but the song is about Maeve, the goddess of mead and marriage, because those two things go well together. My heart keeps falling in a hole. That's what's happening.
Thank you.
My best friend from high school is here. We've known each other a long time, but he has never seen me play. Because I'm here in Brooklyn, the song seems appropriate. I don't know why. See if you can guess what it is. I do rare covers, but this is not my own song.